Hey guys, it's Kevin. Today we're going to replace a fuse, either F1 or F2 fuse for ET-8550. If you need the fuse, you can go to bchtechnologies.com and you'll type in F1. And it's this fuse. You can use this fuse for F1 and F2, both fuses on the ET-8550. Now we're going to fix F1 and F2 fuses on main board. It's so small. I don't have a penny, but I have a razor blade to just show you how small it is. Wobbly, what wobbly. Yeah, you just need to know how to use the stage. We set the multimeter into beeping mode. So when it beeps, that means the circuit is connected. You can see under the scope, if I move my arms up, on the scope, I move my arm down, so it's reversed. I remember in college, you just gotta have to use to it. It's optical microscope. But now we have digital, and I just press a button. And now if I move my arms up, it actually moves up on the screen. We're going to test two outer side of the F2 fuse. If it beeps, that means it's connected. We don't need further testing. It doesn't beep. So we put the two probes together, make sure our multimeter is working. Now you just know that the circuit is not closed, and it could be the fuse is still good. It just didn't solder correctly. So next, we're going to move our probe closer and test the fuse itself. No beep, so this fuse is dead. And the F1 fuse, and it's perfect. We don't only need to replace one fuse. And here's what the fuse package look like. It's so tiny. It's not this white thing, it's that black dot. We're gonna have a hot iron and a cold solder. When you touch it, it forms a ball. So I will just use this ball to rub against the F2 fuse. And you can see the fuse is off. Clean it up a little bit. Slowly push this little fuse to the location. We're gonna solder one side first, and then the other side will be simple. Just touch it and it's all done. And when you test it, make sure you test outside. Okay, don't test the inside. Inside you know it's a working fuse, so you won't touch the outside. Okay, if you think this is too complicated, we can also do it for you. You can go to bchtechnologies.com, and on your left hand side there's a button that says repair, and there's a motherboard repair, and there's a printer repair, and select the motherboard repair. We not only replace fuse, we also test your motherboard to make sure it's working before we send back to you. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. Visit us at bchtechnologies.com or locally at Greensboro, North Carolina. Cheers.